Hey guys, welcome to the channel. I'm Maggie and this is
Laura.
And today we're watching the special episodes. I'm not sure what is it.
They're specials.
Yeah, because they're like very short, but there are a lot. So yeah. I'm thinking we're putting them in one video. So for actions, you can check the links down below. We are posting them in Patreon. There is going to be a full uncut version of the reactions if you want to check them out. For relaxed reactions, you can become a member in YouTube.
And for our Instagrams, you can check the links down below.
And also for OnlyFans, where you can see a photo shoot together. And for the Twitch, where you hang out. You can again check the links down below. So yeah, pretty excited about this.
Too.
And hope you enjoy. And let's go. I love how they're showing the normal life of a superhero just watching stuff like that. He's brainwashed!
For real.
So, yeah,
it's always like that. It's always like that when you watch something, you're starting to imagine it.
俺に恨みを抱くやつがいないとも限らない。
It's possible. Actually, that's very believable.
もしその恨みや怒りが。俺は一体どう対処すれば。
He's into the movie, for real.
埼玉先生の強さの秘密について。
Of course, I'm not surprised. Only by the voice. Yeah.
そろそろ何かヒントでも掴みたいところだな。
Oh my god. Okay, this is a little bit stalkerish.
For sure.
A little bit concerning at this point. Like, I know that he wants to learn and everything, but.
やはり警戒されている。急がなければ。
He's imagining that it's some kind of enemy. Meanwhile,
強さの秘密は食事にあるのかもしれない。
Oh,
poor him.
Oh, it's so hard.
ね、とりあえず一番安いやつを。
150g ですね。
これで。
はい、ポテトフライを一つ。
あ、以上で。
おい。
そろそろバイトしなきゃなんねえな。嫌だな。
Even heroes need money. Oh.
ごゆっくりどうぞ。
That looks okay. Maybe not for a guy who is using their energy all the time. But for us, it's fine.
しかも俺好みのしっとり系ロングサイズは一本だけ。あとは全部短めカリカリじゃねえか。
I love them the same.
Huh?ロングサイズのポテトが。
I'm getting second-hand embarrassment over here. Oh.
通常の人間にはなかなか考えられない。埼玉先生の強さの鍵を握る。調理法や材料に秘密があるのか。
Oh my god, this is kind of sad at this point.
普通のポテトフライにしか見えない。
He took like his only happiness there. So he can analyze it.
Damn it, 俺のポテト食ったやつは。
Oh, this is so strange for him.
で楽しみにしていたロングサイズをよ。
To be angry about something like that.
まさか本当にストーカーがいるのか。
And he's ruining your life.
That's your closest one.
That hurts.
絶対ぶっ飛ばしてやるからな。待ち伏せしていれば絶対ここを通るはずだ。この辺り一帯は無人の地区で俺以外誰もいない。すなわち今俺の家の前に現れる者がいるとすればそいつは俺のストーカー。 ポテトフライ泥棒に間違いない。
ポテトフライ thief. He's a criminal.
先生は一体何をしているんだ。
Does he really think that in that way he's going to catch him?
Wow.
He's searching for you.
結果が出ましたか。ありがとうございます、博士。では、一旦戻ります。
Oh, yeah. I'm sorry, but this is kind of scary also.
Oh! みんなカサカサにしてやる。
Oh no, that's one. This one is scary.
いろいろあって、気が立ってるからよ。
Been a bad day because of the fry.
ようやく会えたな。
あ？
覚えているか、この俺を。B 級賞金首のこの俺。
That's a big criminal.
ようやく合点がいった。お前だったのか。
Ah, he's gonna think that it's him. Oh, revenge time.
すべすべつるつるどの真下、この俺に勝てるかな。
That hurts.
俺のポテトを盗んだ。ストーカー。
Oh, he's serious. Oh my god.
主原料ジャガイモ、熱量24キロカロリー。
Didn't even eat it.
He just analyzed it piece by piece. You could have, yeah, known that without like analyzing it. Yeah.
食事も普通だ。常人と何も変わりがない。結局何もわからなかった。
Such a surprise.
There is nothing to discover.
ただこれだけは言っておく。
That's my hero.
やるなら正々堂々と来い。
Such a savage there.
こうして恨みを買うことはきっとあるだろう。
Oh, yeah, they're probably going to steal more of your potatoes.
発想の転換。そう。この世界のどこかに必ずいるということに他ならないのだから。
Oh, yes.
ヒーロー活動を始めて3年、ファンとはいかないまでも出てきてもいいんじゃないだろうか。
That's why he's doing that whole thing, you know.
そういや、弟子にしてくれとか言ってたやつがいたな。
This is so nice to hear it.
Yeah, it's so nice to see that point of view here.
先生。
Like before they actually, you know, became close.
マジで来やがった。
Oh, I feel like it's pretty normal to want the recognition after all.
Yeah.
At least somebody to notice you, not to be invisible.
He's doing so much.
It's not so much that you need it. It's just nice. That's me.
夕飯の買い物の途中だと。
悪いが、俺は急いでいるんだ。
I need a potato.
こいつがドンパチーノだ。
ドンパチーノ。
この男との関係を洗いざらい話してもらう。
ああ。
話せば返すのか。
もちろん約束は守るぜ。
You're really threatening him.
よっぽどこいつが大事なんだろうな。
おい。
それは大事なものなんだ。
って言うんだろうな。
確かにそうですね。
別にいいとかうーとかおーとかでもよくね。
どうぞ。
ちょっとお前言ってみ。いいって。
いい。
Does he need a bath? He's a cyborg, but why am I even questioning him?
I don't know.
やっぱりなんか気持ち乗り切れねえな。あ、わあ。これいい感じだろう。
Is that the lessons that they're hearing?
ですので、そのファーだと少し変な感じがします。
ファ
ー、それだとミになります。
じゃあミ
ー。Oh my god, what? This is friends being together, you know, this is the conversations.
Yeah,
like only who can actually understand it.
湯冷めするかもしれねえし、あ、それ絶対になくすなよ。最近物騒だし、なくしたら大変なことになるからな。
Oh, that's why it's like so important to him. And like it was gifted to him in a way. He explained all of that. Did he seriously explain?
お前にだって大事なものの一つや二つはあるだ。
そのためなら何だってするぜ。
Steal them.
埼玉先生のためなら何でもするつもりだ。
Sorry.
俺は埼玉先生の使いだ。
おお、詳しく聞かせてもらおうじゃねえか。
He's always taking everything so serious that he's telling him.
鍋か。いいな。あったまるもんな。
具材のセール中みたいですね。
晩飯決定。
Sales. We love sales.
高級鶏もも肉タイムセール。忘れてた。
He knows how to save up.
まだギリで間に合うか。あ、こっちのスーパーだと白菜が。
先生、手分けすればまだ間に合いますよ。
Oh my god. What a mission. Serious mission there.
おめえ、それもしかしてお使いのことか。
Oh, he's so sweet. He's actually very sweet.
先生のお使いに行くことになる。
てめえ、いい加減。
そこでその男と出会った。
Yeah, you're losing his time. It's important.
5キロ先の商店街に危険信号あり。直線にして6キロ。急いで倒せば間に合う。
You don't need him. Yeah. Just a coincidence that he was there.
たった2秒遅れただけだ。なんとかならないのか。
Oh, wow.
タイムセールはタイムセールなのでその
for two seconds right or yeah come on this is too much in my opinion it's normal that you're going to be angry about it
こいつとおめえの接点だけださっさと台風一家ナンバー2のこいつと
nothing
おめえとの関係を晴らせってんだ
焦るな物事にはいつも順序というもの
がある。Oh my god, he's telling his whole life story here.
1件目のタイムセールを逃した俺は、その足で2件目のスーパーへ向かった。
I don't think that they care about all this. He didn't manage to do anything.
Anything, yeah.
And he
lost the keys. なぜ閉店しているんだ?
He had a super important mission. And...
よう逃げだな。ドンパチーノの仕業だ。この辺りに流れ着いて、俺たちの島を荒らし出したな。莫大な諸話代を吹っかけられて、立ち退きさせられたんだ。
諸話代?
We have to fix that so we can get the limited, offer.
こいつが、ドンパチーノだ。
おい!
おめえ、この男の仲間か。それじゃおめえ、この男とは何の関係もないというのか。
You could have just said we don't have a connection.
俺とこの男の間には何の関係もない。いわば赤の他人だ。
You could have said that at the start.
He just wanted to explain. And he's bad
at storytelling. Yeah, but now they believe him.
Yeah.
Otherwise.
てめえ、俺たちは C 級賞金組のパチーノファミリーだ。分かってんのか。
クラッシー。
てっきり俺は一度警察に届けるなど正当な手続きを踏んでから。
He's just so, you know, punctual and everything.
貴様らは賞金組。そんな律儀な真似はしないな。花から返す気などなかったということか。
Oh, really?He's so cute, somehow. They're not even a match for him, come on. It's just
I don't know how they're
Wow! What is the idea that he's a cyborg? Like, what? Wow! Right!
And he saved him.
Wow!
お預かりした鍵は無事取り戻しましたが、スーパーには行けませんでした。
ああ、スペアキーやったから俺はなんとかなったけど、なんかいろいろ大変だったんだな。
先生のお使いをするには。
You're so loyal, oh my god. To even run your errands.
代わりといっては何ですか？
Thank you so much, baller.
お前、これすっげー高い肉じゃないのか？
I want. Please, let's go someday. Oh, they're so sweet. I'm happy that they're together now.
Me too.
He definitely needed someone like that.
Oh, Sonic.
Oh! That's such a drama right now.
また嫌な夢を見た。
一体どんな化け物だってんだ、その埼玉ってのはよ。
He's a cool nightmare for him forever.
Wow.
Trauma.
He's really obsessed with him.
Too complicated. That sounds.
This is like the real names of everything. Like,
yeah.
こんなことは初めての経験だ。何より風を感じなくなったこと。
Oh, dramatic.
一度運悪く敗北を喫しただけで。それなのに、なぜだ。
He's so much overthinking this. He's hunting him. Poor him. You have to accept defeat from time to time. Yeah, that hurt the most. Oh gosh.
なぜ何をしても勝てるイメージがつかめないんだ。
Oh, yeah. He's becoming an obsession too.
トラウマってのは大抵そんなもんだ。いいってことよ。俺たちは似た者同士だ。たまにとんでもねえ化け物に会うことだってある。どうしても勝たなければならねえ相手がいるんだよ。
It's like your ultimate goal.
この山の主だ。これがその時の傷だ。で、俺はそれ以来鉄砲を持つ手が震えるようになっちまったってわけだ。恐怖でな。
This is like free therapy over here.
だが奴を倒せば、俺の腕はきっと元に戻るはずだ。だからお前もその恐怖に打ち勝つためには、
you have to face them.
Already gone, took his lesson.
But there are some things that you cannot overcome, kinda. You have to accept them. Oh gosh. Hey, looking good.
There is always someone better than you. So
yeah, there is always the bigger fish. Oh.I don't think that it matched Saitama, but okay.
Wow!
It's really good, thank you! Wow! Wow. Okay, he has to overcome that, otherwise he won't
really
be able
like
to do anything.
Trauma.
Yeah. Nice.
He's really good. He's just
he
not matching Saitama.
感謝するぞ、イノシシのガキ。
Why? He also gives a nice side to hear.
俺はまた強くなれるかもしれない。
今夜はごちそうだな。蛇肉の味は案外悪くねえもんだぜ。
It's the snake. It's the snake.
Oh. Oh my god. I got scared over there. I was like, I just said that he's sweet.
すっかりお前に懐いちまったようだな。
ウリボ。
Oh, sorry.
野生のイノシシが人に懐くなんてめったにない。
なぜウリ坊と呼ぶんだ？
え？
That means that he's a good one, if he's liking him.
こいつの名前は俺が決めさせてもらう。
Yes.
イノ。イノシシのイノ。
イノシキ。
どうだって言われてもよ。割と普通だろうんで、いや。
It's okay. I want one.Not like that.
それから俺は打倒埼玉に向け修行に明け
The little guy there helped him out. Don't look at him. I can't get this all around.
For real.
Hey, he's coming part of my heart just because of that. Just because of this.
Just because of that.
それは恐怖から逃げるのではなく。
Like, I'm seeing such a different side to him. I really love that.
コントロールすることも可能になる。
おお、
おお、
わお。わお。
But that's only his own mind.
Yeah, he's berserk. He's jade. I cannot say it.
Okay, if he's calm about it, it's fine. Even though I don't think that he can win.
俺の名前はフランクだ。
フランクマタキか。いい名前だな。
え？
両親にしては大層な名前じゃないか。覚えておこう。
マタキってのは名前じゃねえぞ。
いいかマタキ。
なんだ。
Still calling him like that.
戦う前から負けていたんでは。
So mysterious. They helped each other.What a lion, like the little guy!
また誰かに負けたらあいつもここへ戻ってくるだろうよ。
You fall! I will take you home. You will never leave him, right?
I don't care. It's so sweet.
お前か。傷の借りは返させてもらうぜ。
He gets to protect someone now, so... If you dare do something to the piggy.
Yeah, they won't. My
wow,
heart.
They, okay, this is ginormous. This is just scary, scary. Wow. You're in his home. No!
クマいた。
あ、
お、クマもいいけど、イノシシって手もあるな。
おえ、he scared of him because of Sonic。
He was picking a food。
これがクマ鍋ですか。
あ。巨大グマの被害がたくさん出てるって話や
った。It actually saved him because he ran away. Oh my god, what a coincidence.
大抵の動物は食えるぞ。
なるほど。
あとイノシシもなかなかうまいらしいぞ。
No!
勉強になります、先生。
If he did something to Ino.
待ってろよ、埼玉。
We have to really fight him.
次に会った時がお前の最後だ。
Not really, but. Oh, you both! I can't. This is not eatable. This is huggable. Wow! He's wow. Like a bump!
Yeah.
わしの流水岩再建では一体どうなっていたか。このまま捨ておくには惜しい人材じゃ。
For sure.
どうにかしてお
Another stalker! Yes!
もしあの二人は指定関係にあるのか
And it's the opposite way. Yeah!
This is so strange, I know.
It actually seems kind of fake.
キャベツがまだ残ってたよな。
キャベツだけでは何もできません。
It's comfortable when they're beating, you know, enemies that they can eat.
それにしても死の糸を素早く察する弟子もまた優秀なり。
Wow, everyone is really thinking about different things.
おっす。
あ、大したもんじゃな。
シルバーファング、 S 級のヒーローです、先生。
So interested, always.
こうして近くで見ると案外と普通の男だな。
Don't underestimate him.
よほど優れた指導者ということか、埼玉くんは。
Now he wants to become a student too.
時に埼玉くん、君に死はいるのかね？
Not really.
死も何もねえぞ。
では、一体どうやってその強さを手に入れたんだ？
Okay, everyone cannot believe it.
一体能力だけで隕石を砕いたというのか？今度、うちの道場に遊びに来てみんか。
埼玉先生は忙しいんだ。
Very busy man. He has sales to go.
なぜこん？
発生を。
てっきり先生は道場に行くものだと思ってました。
あの手のじいさんはしつこいからな。
いや、he didn't really promise that.
あんな感じでやり過ごさねえと、後々面倒なことになんだよ。
Oh my god. He lied.
だが油断は禁物じゃぞ。買い物の間だけで軽く200回倒せたわ。
Creepy.
I don't know why you're doing like that.
He's always tense. He's never letting his guard down. Look at that. Huh?
猫かと思ったらビニール袋だった。
あ、oh yeah.
はあ、そこの二人、食材にお困りかな。
あ、
武術協会から送られてきた高級肉があるんじゃ。
Yeah, okay, that's the way.
They're salt.
うちも焼肉のタレならあるぞ。
Now they're interested. Oh my god. He can do that too.
わかったから、早く肉くれよ。
He's here for the meat, not for the knowledge.
カルタで勝負じゃ。
おい、だから肉はよ。
Memory game.
勝負に勝ったら食わせてやるわい。
That's exactly the opposite.
ぬ、はえ、全身の神経を研ぎ澄ませ瞬間的に反応する。ロケット。
なるほど。より多く弾き飛ばした者の勝ち。そういうことか。よし次だ。早く読め。
That's not the way. That's completely cheating on the rules.
まず退治した二人が攻守を決めることから始まる。そしてチェンチェ、
じゃんけんだろ。
武器を手に相手を打ちのめす権利を得て、
叩いてかぶってじゃんけんポンだろ。
叩いてかぶってじゃんけんポン。
まず一本。まだまだ青いわ。若い君らにはちょっと難しいかの。
面白いじゃねえか。
Now he's serious.
叩いてかぶってじゃんけんポン。
くそ、もう一回だ。
He's losing. Surprise.
じゃんけんポン。けん。
He never got more beating than that, probably. One more time. Wow. Now he's going to be faster. Oh my god, this face is just...Ridiculous.
活気あふれる道場を再興させるには、
oh, he just wants the same thing.
やはり強力な若い力が必要。
Maybe pick others for that. Oh no. Full on strength there. Oh my god. That's not how it's supposed to be.
ズリーゾ、避けるのありかよ。
He would have killed him.
特に埼玉くんはいつの間にか勝負を楽しんでおったではないか。
Yeah, he enjoyed the chance.
チャランコもよく聞け。はい。このような魅力があるんじゃ。
He admires him.
道場に通ってみたくなったじゃろ。
He don't need that
rejection, to be honest.
Yeah, he's the one who can be teaching.
何でもいいからもう一度勝負して決着つけようぜ。
He can come just to play.
もう逃げ場はないぞ。
おとなしく捕まりだ。
とどめ、行きます。
待て、
ah, what? That's the powers of,
最後まで油断しちゃダメ。
I thought it's gonna be the other girl.
The other little one.
Yeah. Wow.
The sisters have too much going on.
Are you sisters?
They have the same ability.
我々なりに役目を果たしたわけで。
そうですよ。今回は S 級が勝てなかった怪物を。
The bigger one, yeah, of course.
ああ、スティンガーですら小さくしか乗ってないもんな。
How dare them get the recognition?
確かに悔しいですよね。何もしていない妹さんがこんなに大きく取り上げられてるわけですから。
Mm-hmm. Oh, the competition between sisters. Oh my god, wow.
B 級1地獄の吹雪、自ら組織する吹雪組を率いて新人潰しをしているという噂のあるヒーロー。
Well, the others.
I guess it's in the family.
花粉症か。
She gets feelings. Can you imagine that?
この男、確か S 級の。
The whole thing is empty, but he's here.
Yeah.
たった今ヘビーコングから連絡があったんだ。シリアルボマーが Z 式列車に爆弾を仕掛けたと言っている。
Yeah. What a coincidence.
やつはあらかじめその列車の運転席に採用し市民の大量殺戮を目論んでいたらしい。
Okay, this is getting personal.
この列車に爆弾が仕掛けられた。
There are many people. Oh my god.
地獄の吹雪、確かお前はエスパーだったな。
She can help.
早く電車を止めるんだ。
He wanted it. So.
今から私が一人ずつ降ろしてあげるから。
Now maybe she's gonna make it in the highlights.
乗客を私が。別に指図しないでほしいだけよ。
Okay, cannot
destroy the boss. The boss, so.
Oh, whoa.
Just casually stopping it. Yep. Well, that's a story to tell your friends.
爆弾見つかりました。ノックしても返事がないトイレがあって。
It's not a one bump.
Wow.
Ah, she evacuated her too.
爆弾だけでも封じ込めることができれば、被害は最小限です。でも、そんなことできる。私の力。
You have to have confidence. Come on.
Yes.
Dama.
Oh.
Ah.
Wow.
She's cute.
Oh, nee-chan.
Ah, that's her big sister. Uh-huh. Because she looks younger. Oh my god. This is.Nothing left there, just like that.
たく、なんですぐ逃げなかったのよ。
I mean, it's probably very hard to be having a relation like that.
あなたには関係ないでしょ。
She wanted to be the one who is taking the spotlight this time.
And she wanted to help. Like,
they seem super distant. Oh, again. Again.
先ほどは助けていただいてありがとうございました。
But there is someone who is always looking up to you, too.
あの、 B 級1位の地獄の吹雪さんですよね。けど今は C 級のビリで、ずっとやめようかって悩んでて、電車に飛び乗ったんです。やっぱり私ヒーロー向いてないなって。
Wow, she's feeling the same.
賢明な判断ね。
でももう少しだけヒーローを続けてみようってそう思ったんです。
Because of her.
泣き言はもう言いません。その時は私を吹雪組に入れてください。
Oh, that's exactly what you needed there.
ダメも何もそういうことはまず B 級に上がってから言うものじゃない。吹雪組じゃみんな私のことをそう呼んでる。
You accepted her? Yes! This was so sweet.
私諦めないから。
Yeah!It's like a motivation for her.
他にも俺に足りないものがありました。
ヤブカラボに何じゃ。
超能力です。
わしの技術ではどうにもならんな。
Yeah, I don't think that you can get that, unfortunately.
よほどの強敵だったのか。何があったんじゃ。
超能力さえあればカニが爆発することもなかった。
Oh my god, that's why he wants it. He's really becoming Saitama. Yeah, you know, with who you are living, you're becoming. Yeah, the more you're together, the same ones you're becoming there. The murder case that was too impossible. Ooh, mystery! Murder cases! Wow! Thanks for getting tangled.
いくら好きがあったとはいえ、S 級ヒーローであるこやつを倒せる人間となると限られてくるの。
うん、おそらく犯人はこの中にいる。
いいひえ、
一体誰が。
ゾンビマン。 What?
いい湯じゃの。
To treat them a little bit. They kind of deserved it.
戦わず現場から立ち去ったもんもいるがな。
そうだよ、なんで関係ねえお前らまでのんきに温泉使ってんだよ。宇宙人退治よりも大事な別件なんかあるかい。
How dare you?
暇なお前と一緒にするの。
なんだだから。
That's not fair.
今日はそのことについて話をする名目でみんなには集まってもらった。がそれはともかくとして、先日の君たちの働きにはとても感謝している。
It's nice to get the recognition.
思いっきり羽目を外して楽しんでほしい。
Oh, this is so nice.
おお、これは竜殺しじゃな。
Dragon Slayer Sake. Oh my god.
誰？一番誰なの？アスルボ
ス。This is heaven for him.
この人たち普段は強そうに見えないんだけどな。
They are tough from the outside and, you know, on the inside they are soft. You already look pretty dead. He looks strange, yeah.
俺のだよ。それを誰かが持ち出したってことだ。
Yeah, somebody's trying to blame it on him probably.Why would somebody do something like that?
Atomic Samurai は白だ。
え？
シッチに聞いてみるといい。
確かに。
We have a murder mystery, come on.
あんたがゾンビマンの横顔を怪しく見つめる姿を。
Oh.
いいなと思って。何が？
Forever, everyone is hot for you.
ゾンビちゃんが自分のものになったらってだけだ。
ゾンビちゃん。
ましてや殺してしまうなんてもったいないことはしない。
He's definitely not him.
でもあなたにはこの中で唯一受刑者としての顔もある。論理的に消去法で推理してるんですよ。
彼とゾンビちゃんの会話にちょっと物騒なフレーズがあって。
Oh! Don't tell me he tried!
お前、まさか埼玉先生を疑おうというのか。
ゾンビマン、おまえ。
埼玉先生がゾンビマンを殺害するとして。いや、待てよ。もし不死身かどうかを確認するためだけであれば。
Yeah, not with punch, cause he will not get up.
あ？
先生、大丈夫です。裁判では俺が弁護します。
やってねえって。
I don't think that he will lie about it, though.
他の奴らと違って未成年で酒も飲んでねえし。
うん。
今朝はやけにおとなしいじゃないか。
Same.
第一発見者が他にいるの？
ま？
なぜ今まで黙っていたんですか？
聞かれなかったからだ。飲み物を買おうと自販機に向かっていた途中で。
キングさん、昨夜は何をされていたんですか？
It's suspicious.
個室についている浴槽に浸かった後、眠りについた。
なんでわざわざ部屋の風呂に入ってんだ？
それは
前から素性が知れない部分があったな、キングよ。
Everyone with their own strange stuff.
戦闘態勢と受け取ってよいのかの？
身の潔白を疑われてしまっては。
Okay. I'm not doubting him. No, no. Everything is fine.
疑わしいならあんたたち全員一旦私が拘束しちゃうわよ。
She can murder them all, so.
拘束って何の話だ。
I think that he.
とりあえずこれ抜いてくれ。
He proved that he cannot be killed like that.
いや。俺も昨夜はかなり飲んでいて覚えてないんだが。
Maybe he did it himself.
そう、確かその刀が宙を飛んできて。
ああ、so it could have been.
どうやら酔っていたせいでそのまま寝てしまったようだな。
So he was sleeping.
緑色の光に包まれていた。
Green light. Yeah. Who could have been that?
何よ。
But he's okay, so everything's fine.
知らないわよ。覚えてないって言ってるでしょ。
She's short-tempered, so.
そんな言い訳が通じると思ってんのか。
殺すなら殺すで、こんな中途半端なことするわけないでしょ。
Yeah, she could have tried more.
ああ、別に俺も気にしてない。
解散だ解散。朝風呂行くぞ。いやい
や。they were.
これはやっぱり竜巻ちゃんの仕業だったのか。
Good morning.
彼女相当酔ってるみたいだね。
That's her type of fun.
しかし一体なんでこんなことを。
God, it was him.
ゾンビマンが殺されたって死なないことだって知ってるし。
So she was just getting out her aggression on him.
ゾンビマンの再生能力を知っていて遊んでいたのか。なんでこんなになるまでお酒飲んだんだろう。
It's still not okay! She was bullying him!
結局、あのガキのいたずらかよ。けどあいつなんでまたあんなことしたんだろうな。
I'm not surprised!
おそらくあなたのせいです、先生。
あ He's always the fault of everything.
やっぱりお酒って苦手。
Oh, she's small.
大人ぶりやがってよ。ガキなんだから酒なんか飲んじゃダメに決まってんだろ。
He dared her. Oh, look at her. Look at the size of her. Oh my god.
おそらくプライドを傷つけられたと感じた竜巻は。
Of course, he's going to prove him the chicken drink.
あの後無理やりに苦手な酒を飲んで。
It's his fault after all, of course.
いい湯だったな。
Oh, they had fun. That the most important thing is that they had fun.
Yeah,
and like with the mystery here, I think that they had even more fun. Okay, we just, you know, threw all of them in one video because they were pretty short.
And yeah.
So easy to watch because I didn't actually even feel when we watched those. And I
Me
was like,
too.
Are those all? and also they were like talking and everything was like really moving super fast.
Here. Yeah.
And I really enjoyed it. It like gave, you know, some background to some events and like some of the people there, and it's like pretty understandable like where, like which one is like where it's placed in season one kind
of.
And it's great to see like some of the characters
like the timeline,
more, yeah, or a little bit more screen time for them.
I really like to see, like, this is so much fun and easier side, like it's just some random stuff kind of. But yeah. I like them a lot. Even there are more serious team topics there, but I like it a lot.
Yeah, me too, yeah. Me too. Because it's like just a fun thing to kind of get to know them a little bit more here. And I really enjoyed also like this mystery game that they made at the very end.
Yeah, that was really cool.
It seems like we're going to see a lot of those, you know, heroes maybe in the next seasons.
They look so cool.
Yeah, they look so cool, and like every single one of them is like so different from each other. I really enjoyed the sister one, to be honest. Probably you even more than me.
I liked it, but I prefer the last one in the one with Sonic.
I love the one with Sonic, but I also really love the one with, like, I really loved all of them for like different reasons. They were like all so different from each other. I love the stalking one, I don't know why. Maybe because they're like, you know, the main ones, and I just
hilarious.
Love seeing more of them. But it was nice to see more of like the others too, kinda. I really enjoyed seeing that. It just makes you, maybe it's not that much it gives maybe to the story, that it just makes you more attached.
Closer to like, them, like closer in, to even them, with the sister,
And it makes you understand some things, like just gives you a little bit more detail about that. For example, with like, you know, the uniform, the sisters, and stuff like that. And it was enjoyable. It was very, very enjoyable for me. I didn't really feel when we
watched it.
It
was just a bonus.
Yeah, it was
cool when you
bonus.
Want to watch more and you have a little bit more.
Yeah, it's like, you know, so like some of the episodes, if that was added, would be like 30 minutes. We're like, so it was a little bit like the behind the scenes. I don't know, that's how I felt about
it. I felt the same way.
So thank you very much for watching. Hope you enjoy, and we're going to see you in season 2.
Bye.